10. Oh, you can one up the dad, right?
The Bengals.
I'm like, at least you got one to make up for.
Because of the other person.
It was hot as shit.
I was like, go.
You turned red, girl.
Stop. Sit.
I'll make you run up there. What? Are y'all laughing at me?
No.
Oh.
And that's crazy because I was a 4th and 17. I know he mad as shit. I will beat you. I'll cut the whole game off.
You can do it, you want to put an arm down,
you want to pick up dead bodies all day?
She be a 70, a lot of shit be close to home.
Nah, OC and me.
That shit. Oh.
Stop. I'm telling you, I would not like to be bite. Sit. Sit.
Come out with a second left in the first quarter?
Are y'all excited?
He should have not caught that. He should not have put that at all.
You need me to take over?
Watch, I'm gonna guess another pick.
If you don't, I'm taking over.
I'm winning.
You get whooped.
But I'm winning. You seen what happened last time?
Yeah, you got a boss.
No, no. I could have pet. Put your ass down. Yeah, pick a new play. That ain't working. You know what? I just think I might try to, shit, I don't have enough time for it. Find it. There it is. I feel like I picked the wrong cover two man one. Surprised if he is, though. What, did he make it? No. I was gonna be very shocked. That was probably like a 60 yard field goal or so.
Yeah.
Yeah, you better put that motherfucker back there, though.
Yes. My that bitch gets the fuck, eh?
Okay.
Okay.
shit. Did I ever submit this?
What, leave?
No, the, do that over there.
I think I heard him do that. That's a fool. That's a touchdown.
You better look at your CDU like a bitch. You want all the time that day?
You know three other people from my district that asked me that shit?
Oh.
Talk about CDU.
You will be fine.
Neva does a lot to the kids already.
She does.
She does a lot behind the scenes. And if he doesn't mean Neva doesn't help.
No, that's him.
Like the coach, like most of the other kids, like the person, Neva's all paid for it.
About ready to go here on their next drive, and they're in a bind early here, down 14-0. Are you worried at this stage, or still too early?
You're worried. You're just trying not to transmit it to the rest of your team. You want to make sure that they stay positive. At the same time, you're wondering how you're going to move the football. Where do we have on this play sheet that can work? Get back to basics is usually your answer, and make sure you find the guy who can move the ball fastest for you if you just get it in his hands.
Yeah, still second quarter, you get points on the board here. I think you're feeling okay. And he works it across the 25 before being tackled. Boyle hooking up with Higgins for a Bengal first down.
Well, these guys have definitely been outplayed in the first half. I like their kids. The way that they haven't panicked out there, the way they're carrying themselves. They're starting to move the ball. And what you have to do, maintain your
position. Bro, you're trash.
January's looking mighty. What the fuck?
See, you're trash.
So the first down run lost a couple. Now they come up second and 12. And this time they were waiting for him as he'll be knocked down before he can get back to the line of scrimmage. Backed up here, tough spot, needing 11 yards to pick up the first. Trying to get it to Chase, but it's intercepted. Tre'Davious White with a pick, and the Bills are going to take possession of the football.
And I think this is a situation where quarterback coach on the sideline is going to talk to a signal caller and say, listen, it's third and long, and it's still early in the game. Let's not force things here. If we don't feel good about it, let's just check something down and punt the football.
Stop. So after the INT, it's Allen. And it's knocked away and incomplete.
I'll give them credit winning that first snap and forcing an incompletion. They're hoping that'll deflate the offense a little bit if they took the field charged up after taking over after a turnover.
Here's second and 10 now from the 35.
Alert!
second down. He's got the hookup with Diggs. And they do get him down, but not before he's able to slip it inside the five-yard line. It'll go as an impressive 31-yard gain.
That is the exact right play call against that defense. So a hat tip to the offensive play caller because he won that part of the chess match. But give credit to his players as well. They won the execution.
Touchdown, Bills! Allen on target there to Stephon Diggs. And the Bills will extend their lead in the final minute of the half. So, Charles, that's three touchdowns on three drives, and it's just been an offensive barrage so far.
Great word, partner, using barrage right there. I'm going to add another word if you don't mind. How about perfection? No surprise that they're leading right now. Absolute dominance throughout this ball game, and no signs of slowing down.
Extra point by...
Just curious how quick.
To the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken.
Here we go.
The Bengals drive about to get going.
Here we go.
I don't think they need to be reminded of the situation here. I mean, the clock is dwindling. Three-score deficit waiting for them at halftime unless they can get something on the board here before intermission. They'll break the huddle, come up on second and eight at the 27-yard line. They'll keep it on the ground again here. And he'll push forward here for a good little run as the clock continues to run. First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. We welcome you back now alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gunn getting set for quarter number three here. Bills with the lead, and they'll get the football first as the second half is underway. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. Right now, everything they touch turns to gold. This is their fourth possession. Touchdowns on their first three possessions. I mean, this defense, they can't seem to stop them. It's like they're on skates.
Great analogy, Brandon, because they are pushing them back and winning everything at the line of scrimmage. They've just been laying down tracks towards the opposite end zone. So, to themselves, all they're saying is, if we don't make a mistake, there's no way they can stop us.
They take a shot downfield there, but it winds up falling incomplete.
But one thing we certainly know, he likes to take those risks deep downfield during games, coverage or not. The coverage was there on that one. No catch, but he's also fortunate. No turnover either.
Now, meanwhile, here's a second down throw that's knocked away and incomplete. Not his best throw there, but where we sit right now in the third quarter, he's had a pretty good game throwing the football.
He certainly has, and it's not exactly at the point where we're doing four-minute offense yet, but they've got to think about, I'm not going to say milking the clock, but understanding clock management here on out.
Throwing is Allen on third. And that is incomplete.
Has to be a little bit of frustration there. Back-to-back incompletions. Receivers blanketed on both attempts, this time on third down.
Allen going to go on fourth down. And he's brought down. Can't do anything with the football. It's a sack and a turnover on downs. Boy, a real head scratcher there. And the Bengals are going to get it back in terrific field position. They go play action with Burrow. This one caught downfield by Higgins. And he's brought down, but not before he reaches the 8-yard line.
12.
They'll give it to Mixon. And they get him down. tackle, but ultimately could not get into the end zone. 45 yards rushing for him now in the ball game. That's a great run right there on first down. Didn't quite get into the end zone, but now you've set yourself up for at least two, maybe three more shots from close range. Second and goal from the one. Burrow gonna keep it on the sneak. And just a short gain that time as they're able to get him down. Only a yard there on the keeper, and that's gonna leave him with a third down.
Yeah, partner, they went a little conservative, didn't they? And they ended up marking it short. And now I wonder, will they even do it again on third down?
Here we go.
What a stand this would be if they can get the stop here, third and goal. Dixon is in. Touchdown Bengals. So on the second down run didn't work. They wanted to get on third down and get in. I wasn't sure if they might pass it, Charles. We know that they like to mix it up down here around the goal line.
Yeah, almost felt like the offensive line said, forget mixing it up. Let's call our favorite running play. Of our best blockers, and let's get this one in.
Touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. Their lead down to two scores after the touchdown a moment ago as they start with a first and 10. A gain of three, second down.
Not a huge carry there on first down, but not all of them will be, but still all in all, a positive play for the offense. It's all about picking up at least a few to set up what you're going to do here on second down.
On second and seven, balance. And Diggs has it.
Oh, it's time to give a little credit there to the defense. They played that very well because it was a drag route, and he ran it a little shallower than normal as he worked straight across the field. He was hoping he'd get lost behind the defensive line, but once he made the catch, nowhere to turn up field and gain any yardage.
Allen from the gun, third down. In a double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Mark Hill. Potentially a turning point here this third quarter. A two-score lead down to one now following the pick six.
And that had to be the message at halftime.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. McKenzie will not return this, and it'll be brought out to the 25.
Baby, let's go.
The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. Still enjoying the lead here in the third quarter, despite their defense giving up that last touchdown. Now we'll see if they can get the equalizer here on this drive.
And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line.
16 yards right off the bat and a first down. After he cleared the line of scrimmage, nice little hole developed.
Yeah, great blocking right there at the start. But how about his vision, finding the open spaces and letting his feet carry him to him.
On first down, they stick with Singletary. Trying to find a lane, but instead he'll get back to the line of scrimmage and no more. Third quarter of a tight football game as we come up on a second and 10. Allen. And it's Knox, the tight end, making the catch. And they're going to get this up to midfield.
Let's just break this down and make it pretty simple. Key to the drag route, letting the throw develop, finding the hole in the defense, and giving your athlete, a chance to make something happen once he has the ball in his hands.
They'll run it. Here's Cook. And that one going nowhere from the start as he's met in the backfield and goes backwards. And as they come to the line, they will not be able to get off another play as time has run out. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. decision that could loom pretty large here. They go for it on fourth down, but come up empty.
But I actually like the call, and the reason? It shows me a head coach has faith in his team overall. First on the offensive side, thinking they can pick it up. I like the confidence he showed.
Burrow gonna fake to mix it and now look to throw. On the move to his left. And the catch made, it's Tyler Boyd. They'll get 14 on that one. Good for a Bengal first down. Inside handoff to Mixon. And he'll take this ahead for about four. Second down coming up.
And that was a quality play to start a new set of downs. That was simply an offensive line winning the battle up front and winning in a big way and giving their guy in the backfield a nice lane to hit.
It'll be a pickup of a couple, and it leaves them with a third and three. Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job standing their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
Got a man. It's Chase. He completes it. And he's got a first down as a tackle made at the Bills' 13-yard line.
Here we go. Gotta go. Gotta go.
Mixon running right side. And this play goes nowhere, losing yardage back to the 15. Tremaine Edmonds, the linebacker, was the one disrupting there defensively.
There's no question that coming into this game, this defense was pretty vocal about his desire to take this running back out of his game. And all that pregame whooping has turned into results.
Go all the way.
Second and 12. Kicks away. McKenzie will not return this, and it will be brought out to the 25. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. They've seen what was a comfortable 21-0 lead go completely by the wayside. Now 21-all as they take over first and 10. The first play of the drive there is incomplete.
Okay, I'm not quite sure how to judge that one. Maybe didn't have enough legs underneath him. Mechanics might have been off. Maybe some fatigue. That one came up short.
The fourth quarter, maybe a new start to watch as the arm there, the leg stood, and this has been a tough game. A second down pass play there, but it's incomplete.
And now offensively, it's third and 10, and I'm just thinking to myself, as we say, what's my motivation before a big scene? Right now, the play caller is thinking, what have I done before that's worked well that I can go to right now?
Because they were pretty successful in the first half scoring points. And that's caught inside the 30. And they're going to get this down inside the 15. All tied up, less than 2 minutes to go.
I can't believe I paid for this.
A real field flipper there as all of a sudden they've got a first down in the red zone. Allen's going to give this one to Singleton. A solid stick out. Another nice gain, 13 yards that time, and another first down.
But they picked up a little bit of yardage there, and now, in this situation, should be in no hurry to run a play really fast. Let the clock wind down.
A game-winning field goal would be a chip shot from here. Let's see how they play it on first and goal.
Play some defense out there, fellas.
Now the Bengal defense here calling a timeout. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the first down. They'll come out in the pistol. They run here with Singletary. And he is into the end zone for a Buffalo touchdown. A 1 yard touchdown run for Devin Singletary. And the Bills answer back with a touchdown of their own to break our tie and take the lead. Here in the fourth. Extra point by Bass, up and good. And they will take a 7-point lead. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. And here comes a return from a few scores into the end zone. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15. The Cincy offense about ready to go here on their next drive. A good balance attack for that last touchdown drive they had. Now it's time to see if they can do
it. It really becomes a tale of two play callers, doesn't it? The offensive guy, he's in sync. Everything's working pretty well. For the defense,
what's going on the defense?
That's a tough one because he's prepped all week as well. And he can't get a bead on exactly what he's doing right now. He needs one of these guys just to make a big play and disrupt things.
The Bengals going to use the second of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with just under 50 seconds remaining in the fourth.
Let's keep all the receivers alive in a play. Never lock in on any one guy. Make sure you keep your eyes moving, scan the field. And here he finds the open guy for a nice pickup.
And he'll manage to break a tackle and get this forward for a couple. It'll be second down.
I know they got a little yardage there, but I'm not sure their investment is right. They're still running the football, and I'm not sure there's enough time to continue to do that.
And that throw behind his man, he missed him, incomplete. Third and long coming up defensively. You pressure the quarterback or drape all over the passing lane?
Yes, that's exactly what you do. It's both because they're not mutually exclusive. They may have been at one time in football, but not anymore. You want to have that pressure. If you have a big-time pass rusher, send him after the quarterback and then make sure you blank in the field.
Buy some time is one there. It's a potential dagger as it's intercepted. Tre'Davious White with a pick. And the Bills have just about sewn up this football game. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And they've got this one in hand. No timeouts remaining defensively, so this one should just be one kneel and then handshakes. And he'll maneuver his way forward for about four. Second and six. I guess the simple question, why not just take a knee there?
I don't understand either why you would take any sort of a chance. We've seen it happen in the game of football. Doesn't matter whether you've watched high school, college, or the NFL. Some people get a little greedy, try to get that extra running play in, and it can backfire on them.
Now a final chance to stop it here as a timeout comes in with 10 seconds left in the game. They'll come up second and six now from the 24. Singletary again.
She's trash. Your mom is trash. I hope you die in your sleep.